In honor of Teachers Day for this edition of Inside the Lab, we're taking a look at how the Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory is building bridges from the lab to the classroom. Ways the laboratory is helping bring cutting-edge scientific research to real-world STEM education is through the Teacher Research Academies.
TRA stands for Teacher Research Academy, and it's our professional development workshops that we hold here at the lab during the summer.
We provide opportunities for teachers to increase the depth of knowledge and experience that teachers have so that they can enrich the experience that they bring to their students.
Enabling teachers to progress in exciting scientific disciplines such as biotechnology, computational modeling, and 3D printing, just to name a few, makes a big impact inside the classroom.
The Teacher Research Academies were developed in partnership with the scientists that work at the lab, and they've given input into the curriculum that we give to teachers. So they're really getting an authentic science experience.
By teaching one teacher, that one teacher turns around and teaches 30 to 100 students. So the cutting edge lab science that he or she learns in the TRA program is then disseminated to so many more students by that one teacher's learning new content knowledge relevant to the field that they teach and laboratory science.
I did it my first summer after my first year teaching here at Tracy High, which was my first year teaching. That was a great opportunity. It had some labs that I'd done before, but it was different being able to do them from a teacher's perspective and get a real sense of what it means. And I had my four-year degree behind me in depth of knowledge, so I brought a lot more to it than when I'd happened to have done it in a class my freshman or sophomore year of college.
And even though they are the ones now assigning homework, they too once sat in desks and had teachers impact them in similar ways.
Professor Gerace.
His name was Mr. Perka.
I would have to say my high school biology teacher, Jay Larson.
He was just very down to earth, very approachable, brilliant. But when you were struggling to learn science or learn an aspect of your major, he just kind of made you feel that that was normal to go through that struggle that everyone goes through.
I just got on his wavelength and couldn't get enough. And I was that student who after class went up to him and said, I just have three more questions. I just have four more questions. And I really, really liked his class and came back my junior year and took advanced bio with him. And that class and that teacher set me on my career path to this day.
She always would bring interesting stories. And she brought her experience because she had actually been an electron microscopist prior to becoming a teacher. And so the idea of bringing your area of expertise and don't just be a teacher, be someone engaged in science and bring your experience into the classroom.
The Teacher Research Academies are really like a hidden jewel. They also have the opportunity to actually come into a national lab, get the idea of how a national lab works, and learn about science from scientists, which is very different from your standard professional development workshop.
For more information on how TRA is providing teachers with a real-world context to teach science, visit us online at llnl.gov or subscribe to this channel and like us on Facebook for more videos letting you in behind the scenes of all the science happening here at the Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory.